8 is equal to minus 1 by 2. How to simplify this one? So look at this one. Before moving to that one, I'll explain you. X raised to 1 by 2 is equal to square root of x. X raised to 1 by 3 is equal to cube root of x. Or you can say your square root of x can be written as x raised to 1 by 2. Fifth root of x can be written as x raised to 1 by 5. Yes. So now look at this one. In the same way, I am going to proceed this one. This can be written as 8 raised to 1 by 3. First, we simplify this one. Raised to minus 1 by 2 as it is. 8 can be written as 2 cube. See, how to simplify this one? See, raised to 1 by 3 and this one minus 1 by 2. Okay, look at this one. This is 2 raised to 3 into 1 by 3 raised to minus 1 by 2. 3 and 3 goes. You get with 2 raised to 1 and minus 1 by 2. You are remaining with this solution. And next one, look at this one. 2 raised to 1 into minus 1 by 2. Okay, now the problem comes with this minus 1. So it can be written as 1 upon 2 raised to 1 by 2. So as we know this one, it can be written as square root of 1 by 2. This way.